big proponent of paying attention to culture and organizational change management. So I really think it could be a company by company difference. I think you have to figure out who the influencers and key decision makers are in your organization along whatever lines they fall, and leveraging that existing culture to get the most effective decision making.